Question number 6. The correct IUPAC name of the compound, CH3CHOH, that is, sorry, it's not, there is no H, please remove that, that's no H, CH3COH, double bond CH, CH2COOH, CH3COH, double bond CH, CH2COH. What is the IUPAC name of the compound? So, what is the rule says, kindly follow. How many functional groups? There are three functional groups. COOH, double bond OOH. It comes under the type 3. Type 1, no functional group. Type 2, one functional group. So, among the three, which is topmost? COOH. So, we have to name it as an acid. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, pent. It is saturated. So 3, pent 3-ene, it is there already. Then correspondingly, hyphen, can you follow? It is at pent 3-ene. What hydroxy? It is 4 hydroxy. Hydroxy, 1 ionic acid. Just see, or I can see the other way also we can say that is 4 hydroxy 3 pentene 1 ionic acid also we can give other way. Either you can give this name or you can give 4 hydroxy 3 pentene 1 ionic acid also you can give. That is the correct answer. So B is the correct answer. Next question.